我呢就叫梁桂宽，广东顺德伦教人。伦教高呢到今日呢就163年嘅历史，到我呢代呢就係第四代传人。我哋呢做嚟嘅伦教高呢都好辛苦嘅。咁我哋呢每日呢就下午呢就开始浸米，浸到凌晨2点钟，咁开始磨米。磨完米呢就再加糖嘛，再加高种啊，咁就等佢自然发酵。发酵啊，咁就再大日凌晨2、3点钟就开始蒸。咁就蒸好咗之后呢就要摊冻囉。摊冻咗先有卖嘅，伦教高係冻食先好食嘅。呢十几年呢即係经过我自己研发，就好多产品啊，有马拉糕啦，桂花糕啦，有红豆糕啦，有贵妃糕啦，杏仁糕啦。呢几十样糕点呢都好健康。咁即係每一个品种个糕类呢，佢嗰个营养价值都唔同嘅。我爸爸呢有5个仔女，佢都有仔嘅。因为做呢个糕点呢，做呢个伦教糕呢，就即係唔搵唔到钱嘅。所以我啲家姐呀、哥哥呀、佢哋都唔愿意做。嗰个我由细个呢，我就可能即係喺我媽嗰个基因遗传呢，我就好鍾意食呢啲糕点嘅。嗰个我好细个呢就跟住我爸爸同埋我爷爷嚟跟住做嘅。好多从香港啊、澳门啊，包括上海、北京外省嘅开车过嚟买我嗰块伦教糕，佢同我讲话佢来自外省过嚟买我呢块伦教糕食，呢啲系我最大嘅安慰。咁我接手嗰阵，我同我爸爸讲过，你放心交俾我，我话我要比你做得更好。
Yes.
I didn't know you were good at football.
Well, thank you. I took that as a compliment.
You're probably as good as Ronaldo.
Maybe. Well, I hope so, actually. Maybe one day.
Then you should probably give it a go with this.
What is that?
Bubble soccer is a completely new type of team sports. Put on the air-filled bubble suit and you can be the king of the soccer field. You don't need to care about falling. Numerous bumps and laughs. When you hear the whistle, everybody flies straight in. A lot of bumping, rolling, and even bouncing will take place. As all the players are wearing the bubble suits, they are allowed to take down their opponent without getting a foul. If the player tackles from the back or the behavior is too offensive, the opposing team will be awarded a direct free kick. The inflatable bubble suits keep players safe as they roll around, flip right over, and collide with each other. Bubble soccer can be held on any flat ground, indoors or outdoors. Typically, a small soccer pitch or basketball court is enough. You can use soft soccer ball instead of normal soccer ball to prevent damaging the venue. Each goal is placed in the baseline of the court just like the normal soccer match. Spectators and the referees should be at a safe distance from the field on the sidelines or behind the goal. The field will be filled with laughters and screams, not just from the player, but also from the spectators.
Hi, Jason.
Hi, Francis.
So I'm a football fan myself, and I do play a lot of football. But when it comes to bubble soccer, it's actually my first time. So what are the rules?
The rules is actually quite different from football because you're wearing a bubble suit, so you're really protected. So you can actually run into someone, you can tackle people, and those are all within the game. It's still to score as many goals as you can on the opponent's team, but you know, each match would be a lot shorter and you can just run into people and that's all good.
That's great, let's get to it.
Let's start.
Thank you.